Hi, my name is Brian, and I'm part of the product management team here at Code.org. In this video, I'll show you how to create a classroom section. Classroom sections are how you manage and organize your students, assign work to your class, and track student progress. We recommend you create one classroom section for each class or period that you teach. Let's get started. After logging in, you'll land on the homepage called My Dashboard. Start by clicking on the Create a Section button. You choose how students in your section log in to Code.org. Different login types accommodate various student ages and abilities. If you use Google Classroom or Clever to manage your section, you can easily sync your class roster to a Code.org section, and your students will log in via Google or Clever. Your account must be linked to Google or Clever to see these options. For both picture password and secret word login types, you'll create accounts for your students. The picture password login type uses a picture as a password, while the secret words login type uses two random words that are easy to remember for students to log in. For the personal email login type, students will create their own accounts using an email address they have access to and a password that they come up with. After choosing a login type, you'll be asked to add some details to your new section. Don't worry, you can always change these details later. Once you're finished, click the Save button to finish creating your section. You'll see your newly created section at the top of your list of classroom sections, along with the section code. If you selected picture passwords or secret word logins, click on the Add Students button to add students to your class. You can add students one by one, or add multiple students by clicking on the button that says Add Multiple Students. Next, let's talk about how students will log in to Code.org. You can print login cards with login instructions for each student by clicking on the Print Login Cards button at the top of the Manage Students tab. Or you can click on the Option menu next to each student's name and print an individual card for them there. For Google Classroom, students will click on the Sign In button and then the Continue with Google button. For Clever, students must log into their Clever account, then click on the Code.org widget on their class page. To sign in with picture passwords or secret words, students will click on the Sign In button, enter your section's six-letter code in the section code box, then select their name from the list of names, and then enter their password, either by choosing the picture from the list of pictures, or by entering their two secret words, if prompted. For personal email logins, students will create their own accounts using an email address they have access to, or reuse an existing account on Code.org if they have one. At the bottom of My Dashboard, students will be able to join your section by typing in your section code and clicking Join Section. That's it. If you need additional help, please check out our list of support articles at support.code.org.